Made it to Finnamore Young Offenders Institute. There, we found the place. Just parked up. It's all signposted up like normal, but we'll go and give it a go. Obviously, the dogs can't bite us unless we give them any beef, and we'll just leave if they're right for us to leave. Hopefully, we get some good footage. Here we go. First view, in the more wood. Cool little round windows up there, I don't know if you can see them. That looks like the main part of it.
It's the main part.
Don't actually get into any of the buildings. This is just here, like this. This is Finnamore Young Offenders Institute. Unfortunately, it seems like it's not actually getting in polytunnels, isn't it? Yes, this place had all of them greenhouse things, didn't it? This will be them, I reckon, possibly. Unfortunately, though, can't get in any of the buildings so far. It's quite a lot of buildings. Can't find an entrance into any of them. A lot of it's well and truly quite screwed shut. It's only screwed. What another random site to just be left like this. It's huge.
that we've made it into one of the buildings. I'll have to shout quite loud. There's an asbestos roof in this place, so, and it's all come down, so I'm not going to risk it. Bearing in mind that we come in these places quite a lot, so it would be stupid not to. Floors have gone here, so I'm going to see what I can look at.
So that was Finnamore Young Offenders Institute. You can only really get into one little tiny building, really. Bit of a shame, but still some good photos to be had. To the next place, which I believe is either a US Air Force radio tower thing or a school.